is Carlos Rodriguez, and I'm more known as Ocelot in the esports scene. I'm a professional player that plays right now for SK Gaming, and is playing, is competing in League of Legends. I'm taking off these gloves. Everybody was talking so good about the game. Everybody was saying like it was growing so much. I literally asked friends of the esport world and said, "Do you think this game is gonna like get known?" Said, okay, next step was testing it. I liked it a lot. Sure, I am killing it. I have to do some kind of sport, otherwise I just get so down. I love football. I love playing paddle, which is like tennis but with walls. I love going to the gym and not work out because I'm pretty skinny. I don't like muscles. I'm a predator, rapture, I am killing it. The California girls are kind of hot, I have to say. The first time I tested it, the first day, I didn't like it too much. But I have to say that afterwards, I couldn't put out my glasses. Just they were part of me when I was playing. Got you sweating for the high, baby, night and day. When you're playing like 8-10 hours a day, at the end of the day, your eyes literally have tears. Since I were gunners, I can promise you not even once that happened. Then in-game wise, what gunners do is like, you could say that they separate the things that move from the things that don't.
My goal is to be the best in the world. I really want to be a champion in League of Legends, and maybe the main goal nowadays is probably winning the Season 2 championship.